Good morning, Gators! It's the 1st of September, so let's have a look at what's in the news today. The Junkfish Project is due in the next 9 weeks, and you can win a $40 gift card. Isn't that crazy? Now, let's head over to Miss Wright's Daily Wisdom. You can only get better through action. Now, let's head over to Lunch and Weather.
Good morning, Gators! Today, for the weather, it is partly cloudy and an 80% chance of rain. The high of today is 87 degrees and the low is 73. Today for lunch, we're having a chicken sandwich or a ham and cheese sandwich. Now let's head over to the Schoolhouse Rock or daily public service announcement.
Is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, you get three as a magic number. The past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body give you three as a magic number. It takes three legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. It takes three wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has three corners. Every triangle has three sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. When it's three, you can see it's a magic number. A man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had three in the family. That's a magic number. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30.
Multiply backwards from 3 times 10.
3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1 is 3, of course.
Now dig the pattern once more. 3.
3, 6, 9.
12.
12, 15, 18.
21.
21, 24, 27, 30.
Now multiply from 10 backwards.
3 times 10 is 30.
Keep going.
3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. And 3 times 3 is 9. And 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1.
What is it?
3!
Yeah,
that's a magic number. Had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had 3 in the family. That's a magic number.
Now? Remember to be respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Now, stay tuned. Later, Gators, for music.
Later, Gators. Have a Gator great day.